May God, who has given us power over the works of His hands, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
In His own life, Christ Jesus clearly showed us the dignity of labor. When He became incarnate, the word of the Father was known as the carpenter's son, and willingly worked with the tools of His trade. By working with His own hands, He transformed toil from being an inherited curse for sin into a source of blessings. If we do our work well, whatever it may be, and offer it to God, we purify ourselves, and through the labor of our hands and minds, we build up God's creation. Our work enables us to practice charity and to help the less fortunate, so that joined to Christ the Redeemer, we grow in His love. Let us bless the Lord then and pray that He will shower His blessings on all who will work in this place. A reading from the book of Genesis. God created man in His image. In the divine image, He created him. Male and female, He created them. God blessed them, saying, "Be fertile and multiply, fill the earth and subdue it. Have dominion over the fish of the sea, the birds of the air, and all the living things that move on the earth." God also said, "See, I give you every seed-bearing plant all over the earth, and every tree that had seed-bearing fruit in it to be your food. And to all the animals of the land, all the birds of the air, and all the living creatures that crawl on the ground, I give all the green plants for food." And so it happened. God looked at everything He had made, and He found it very good. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.